Marty and I are on our morning walk, the same walk we take every single morning through my neighborhood. I love it because I love to get up early, feel the morning air, hear the birds singing. And the best part about it is that I get a chance to pray. Prayer is important to me. I feel like I can connect to God. I can lay before God my worries, the people I'm concerned about. I can also say thank you. It's a great way to start my day. I feel like it makes me a better person and it centers me. Welcome to Christian Emphasis Week, where the emphasis this week will be on the Christian practice of prayer. What does it mean to pray? How do we pray? When do we pray? And the power of prayer. So you may be wondering, what is Christian Emphasis Week? Well, Christian Emphasis Week is a week every year that we take during the school year to learn, to reflect, and to celebrate the teachings of Jesus. Chapel Council thought this year would be the perfect year to focus on prayer. And so they chose the theme, Living on a Prayer, for this most unusual year. So here's a quick overview of the week. Today, in a few minutes, you're gonna go on a scavenger hunt, and it involves snacks and candy. Tomorrow, Tuesday and Thursday, there will be virtual assemblies, which will be inspiring and hopefully entertaining. Wednesday, we have a meaningful service project planned. And Friday, at the end of the day, we're gonna have an hour of fun you're not ever gonna forget. We have tried to make it a week made up of all different kinds of activities and fun things to do because we are a school made up of all different kinds of people. And remember this, CEW is for everyone. If you practice a faith or a way of living that is different than Christianity, we have thought about you, we have planned with you in mind, and we care about what you think. Hopefully all of us can take something from this week and learn something about how to live this life and how to be the best people we can be. So thank you to Chapel Council, the chapel advisors, Mrs. Searles, Mrs. Finlayson, Ms. Campbell, to all the advisors this week, and to the entire middle school faculty and staff. Everyone is jumping in to help make this week the best it can be. And we see you and appreciate you. Please join me in prayer for this week. Let's pray. God of all people, we lift this week up to you, this CEW 2021. And we just ask that you help us all to learn something, to be inspired, and to care for each other along the way. Thank you, God, for this week and for what you will make it to be. In your name we pray, amen. And one more thing, Ramadan starts tonight. So to all of our Muslim friends out there, Ramadan Kareem, a generous Ramadan to you. Blessings to you. See you soon.